Alright, so I know this is a really bad idea, but I made up some really low pressure short shells that fit in this flare gun. I also decided to choose high brass since they should take up some of the extra pressure. Let's try it out, shall we? Confetti! I'm kidding, I didn't actually load short shells, I put confetti in these. Oh, this is a mess.